This is the last thing my father left behind. I've spent the last 19 years watching this evil grow. I know it's dangerous. I've always known that. But the wheel of fate must be broken.
But how?
I managed to hack the program. That should give us the opening we need.
I just wanted to ask, are you sure you want to fight your own father?
The future belongs to the people who are alive here and now. I'm prepared to live the rest of my life bearing the burden of my father's crime.
Okay. We just gotta believe in ourselves.
I am Kurien. I shall destroy everything and resurrect everything.
We'll be right back.
wanted. The world is overpopulated. Even you must realize that. Daniel, you need me.
This is our future. We'll handle it ourselves. You've got bigger problems to worry about.
You're not my father! I'm no longer bound by the past. I've begun walking toward the future.
Hey, let's go! They're waiting for us!
Thanks for taking care of Lisa.
Actually, she did a good job taking care of herself. But Rogan, do you think this will change anything?
It's their future. Maybe nothing will change. Maybe everything will be different. We've done our part. The rest is up to them to believe in themselves and walk their own paths.
Believe in themselves, huh? Lisa's starting to sound a lot like you.
Oh, wait a minute. Is that your idea of a joke? I guess things are already starting to change.
It appears that he didn't understand its true purpose.